We're here with Mama. Mama's been here for over a year now. She's actually been in and out of the shelter system most of her life, and she's almost 8 now. About 6 years ago, she wound up at the old shelter. She was pregnant, and a local veterinarian office offered to take her, let her have the pups, and they found homes for everybody, including Mama. She had a nice home for about 2 years when, unfortunately, her owner passed away and nobody else in the family could take her. You know, she wasn't dog friendly, so I guess if they had other dogs, it wouldn't have worked, or a cat. So she's about 60 pounds. She could stand to lose 5. Mama is what you would call an only pet. She's very dog selective. She's appropriate around them here, and she loves all the people, but she'd do best in a home with probably like a retired couple or maybe a single person. She'd be happy to take walks with you and then probably just hang out while you were at work. You know, she's low maintenance. She's very calm. She's very well behaved. You can see she's sitting here waiting for a treat. She's probably mixed with either boxer or we always thought some bulldog, you know, a pit bulldog mix. She's very, very nice. Everybody here loves her and would sure like to find her a nice, quiet home. Nobody should spend their whole life in the shelter system.